What's going on, guys? So the fifth key step to saving money for a house may be putting a pause on your IRA and 401k account. So we certainly don't recommend this over a long period of time, but for a couple of years, it might very well benefit you to stop directing cash into your retirement accounts and instead put in towards your home savings account.